Back a few years ago, some old Texas gal I know was headlining, not for the Starliner Hotel, but for Eastern Airlines, in those big, beautiful buses in the sky. She wanted Miami, but was destined for D.C. She got married, had a son, and for the longest time tried to give that son a sibling, but it wasn't meant to be. Oh, that's what I said. Oh. But as fate would have it, just a few short 8 years later, a child was on the way, another son. She'd raised these boys with love, honor, integrity, and above all, an abundance of modesty. So now, in honor of her 75th trip around this beautiful sun, and in true Silverliner fashion, this song's for you, Mom.
Hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. Well, I can't wait to look in the mirror, 'cause I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. Well, I guess you could say I'm a loner, cowboy, outlaw, tough and proud. I could have lots of friends if I wanted, but then I wouldn't stand out from the crowd. Some folks say that I'm egotistical. Well, hell, I don't even know what that means. I guess it has something to do with the way that I fill out my skin-tight blue jeans. Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. Well, I must be a hell of a man. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble, but we're doing the best that we can. Yes, we are doing the best that we can. Yeehaw! Happy birthday, Mama. We're just doing the best we can with what you gave us, and we love you so much. Yeah.